Vokalista ng 90s American heavy metal band na POD. Pinasikat ang mga kantang Alive. Youth of the Nation. At Sleeping Away. Ngayon ay nasa bansa at makikipagrakrakan sa Tattoo Expo na Dututan 13.
Kaibigan, Sonny Sandoval, welcome to the program.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here. We were just talking about San Diego, one of the most beautiful places in the world.
That's right.
And there are a lot of Filipinos there.
A lot of Filipinos.
Have you made friends with some Filipinos in San Diego?
Oh, yeah. Family, Filipinos, friends everywhere.
Wow.
Yeah. My cousin's Filipino. He's a drummer.
That's right. He's a drummer of the band.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Why Payable in Death? And what does it mean? P-O-D.
When we were kids, it just sounded heavy. You know, it's actually a banking term. When someone passes on, when they die, what they leave behind. And we were a band of faith, Christian faith. And so we kind of related that to Jesus on the cross.
Okay, metal, rap, Christian band. You know, that's an interesting combination.
Yeah.
That's an interesting combination.
Well, we play all kinds of music. I think we've been labeled Christian just because we've been open about our faith.
That's
but
right.
We're hardcore, we're punk rock, we mix reggae music, hip-hop music, so.
Can you explain that to me in a language that I will understand? I mean, your music. I mean, exactly, is it rap, punk,
well,
et cetera? What does it mean?
We were talking about San Diego, it's mixed cultures, you know.
It's a melting pot.
A melting
say.
Pot, yes. So. We're fans of all kinds of styles of music, and so this really is more of a lifestyle music. We're not just strictly metal or strictly reggae music. We just blend them together. It feels natural to combine these musics.
How important is content? How important is message to you? Because oftentimes you're labeled as a Christian. It's very important.
I don't like the label, but I'm definitely not afraid of my faith. I'm an open book about it. But it's everything. I don't want to just be in a band to be in a band. I think that there's something bigger to what we do, and that is my hope and my faith in God.
Okay, let's talk about some of your songs and the stories. I mean, you know, the stories you have behind them, like Alive, for example.
Yeah.
When you're doing that, what is the song about?
It's just, you know, every day is a new day. You know, it's not taking life for granted, yeah.
Okay. What's your favorite line of the song?
Well, the chorus is always big, you know. It's
a
huge chorus, yeah.
Okay, let's talk about Youth of the Nation.
Youth of the Nation, we wrote that when there was, almost like it got popular in America, the school shootings and stuff like that. And so we were actually writing our Satellite album when it actually happened in our community. So.
It was a commentary to what was happening in the country.
Yeah, and we were right down the street from the school, so it kind of put us in that mood, and we didn't know what to do. We were writing music. And
your latest music video is just beautiful.
Yeah,
okay.
Beautiful.
What is it about? Beautiful as in the world, women, life?
No. I think, you know, and hanging around kids, and just, I just think there's so much ugliness and evil to this world, and a lot of times with kids, they go through so much. Sometimes they forget that they do have purpose, you know, that they are beautiful inside, whether they feel it or not. And so that's just, you know, again, our message always is about hope and believing in yourself.
That's very good. What's the song of your life today? If there is one song that would describe your life, just a few lines. Just a few lines.
Oh my gosh, you're putting me on the spot.
Just a few lines. I mean, if you were to describe your life in just a few lines from a song, what would that be? I mean, your song or any song?
Let's say from Alive, every day is a new day. I'm thankful for every breath I take.
That's it.
Yeah.
Okay. You're here because of Dututan 13. What is it about? Invite everyone to be part of this. But first of all, what is Dututan 13? What is Dututan all about?
Well, we're part of the Tribal Clique from San Diego, and they do the tattoo conventions, and it's become real popular and big.
So this is a TapCon?
Yeah, and all kinds of stuff. There's MMA stuff going on. They've invited us to come in and play music. So it's still new to me because this is my first time. So
okay.
I'm just as excited about experiencing everything.
It's going to be fun. It's a collision of, you know, I was reading the papers, of art, ink, and passion.
Yes.
It's the dopest TapCon, you know. These are exciting lines to describe the event. And this is going to happen when?
September 27th, 28th at the World Trade Center.
That's right. 27 is a Friday, Saturday.
Saturday.
28 at the World Trade Center.
Yeah.
Dutan. And what can your fans expect from you? Is this a full show? What's going to happen?
Yeah, it's a full show for us. I hope they're ready for loud music. We like to have fun. We go crazy. So I hope the Filipino people are ready to rock out.
Okay, that's going to be fun. Your tattoos are very interesting. what do they say? I mean, what is the message? I mean, does it have a story?
Well, it's
beautiful.
It's pretty much, these tattoos are 22 years old, you know. I have stuff from Hebrew writing to Japanese art to a lot of religious symbols and art. And so it is kind of a story of my life.
Okay, this one, what is this?
This is Hebrew. It says Yahweh is God.
Yahweh is God.
And that's Yeshua.
Which means?
Jesus.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Okay. If you were, do you dabble in?
No.
No, you don't. You don't.
I'm the worst artist.
Yeah. But hypothetically, if you were to be a tattoo artist, who would you want to be your first client?
I see that Justin Bieber he's full of tattoos these days. He went from being 12 years old to now he's sleeved. I guess everybody has tattoos
these
days.
What would you design on Bieber's body or hands?
Maybe I'll just put the POD band logo right on his forehead.
That's good. Once again, Sonny, just invite everyone to be part of Dutan.
Yes, come down Dutan 13, September 27th, 28th at the World Trade Center. Come on out, have some fun, see some West Coast culture. Tribal Clique is in the house, POD is in the Philippines for the second time, and we're very excited.
Have fun.
Yeah, man. Okay. Thank you so much.
Dutan, that's Friday and Saturday, mga kaibigan. Tangkilikin po natin at Wikisi, maraming salamat for inviting me over. And Dondi, of course, and Paula, my friends.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Maraming salamat, as we would say in our language. Thank you very much for coming down. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. And Sonny Sandoval, ikaw na.
No, boy. Ikaw na.